New at 9 o'clock, a Glendale Heights police officer accused of theft is fired. Mark Garcia was indicted on 3 counts of official misconduct and 2 counts of theft this week. He turned himself in last night. The DuPage County State's Attorney says Garcia used a village-issued credit card to make unauthorized gas purchases, less than $500, for his personal vehicle. Garcia's arraignment is set for July 11th.